FY2023 staffing and adequate fire and emergency response, Chief Green.
Good morning, Commissioners. This is the same grant we applied for last year. Due to competitiveness, we did not get the grant. This year, we looked at the NFAA 1710, and one of the priorities is given to staffing that empty seats is already in service, such as our engine 10 has one truck one seat available, and our ladder truck has two seats available, which would give us a priority, hopefully, over some of the other applicants. With that being said, we're looking